An old tramp no one knew came to our town one Christmas day. With a long gray beard and tattered clothes, he stumbled on his way. His few things in a kerchief hanging from a crooked stick. The kids all laughed and teasing, called him dirty old Saint Nick. Still he stumbled onward and never seemed to mind. If he didn't hear the children jeering from behind, they were too busy laughing to see teardrops in his eyes. So they kept right on a-teasing as the old tramp softly cried. Hey, old Santa, what you got in your sack? How come someone good as you got rags upon? Have you had a drink today to keep away the cold? Or maybe one too many, you can't find your way back home. As they crossed the street, the old tramp turned his collar to the cold. Didn't see the speeding car skid on the icy road. But at the final moment, he threw his body prone. Saved the children's lives at the same time he lost his own. The old tramp and his little sack lay broken on the street, the contents of the kerchief lying scattered at their feet. The children saw a picture of a woman and a boy. The words that read God took him home, December 65. Somehow the kids were certain it was his wife and son, and each one realized the awful thing that they had done. Through the frosty evening air, as the wailing sirens screamed, above it all they seemed to hear the angels softly sing. Hey, old Santa, they know what's in your sack. Now it's time to take those dirty rags from off your back. For when it comes to heartaches like few have ever known, you've had one too many, now it's time you came on home. You've had one too many now, it's time you came on home.